श्रीमन्नारायणीयं दशकं 33 श्लोकं 1
वैवस्मताख्य मनुपुत्र न भाग जात नाभाग नामक नरेन्द्र सुतोम्बरीश सप्तानवावृत महि दयितोऽपि रेमे त्वत्सङ्गिषु त्वयि च मग्नमनः सदैव वैवस्वताख्यमनुपुत्र न भाग जात नाभाग नामक नरेन्द्र सुतोऽम्बरीश सप्तानवावृत महि दयितोऽपि रेमे त्वत्सङ्गिषु त्वयि च मग्नमनः सदैव वैवस्वताख्यमनुपुत्र न भाग जात नाभाग नामक नरेन्द्र सुतोऽम्बरीश सप्तानवावृत महि दयितोऽपि रेमे त्वत्सङ्गिषु त्वयि च मग्नमना सदैव।
वैवस्वताख्यमनुपुत्रन भाग जात नाभाग नामक नरेन्द्र सुतोम्बरीशः सप्तानवावृत महि दयितोऽपि रेमे त्वत्सङ्गिषु त्वयि च मग्नमना सदैव। In this Dashakam 33, Narayana Bhattadri is telling, Vaivasvata Akhyamanu, Vaivasvat named the Manu, Putra Nabhaga, his son, Nabhag, Jata Nabhaga Namaka, to him was born Nabhag named son, Narendra Suta Ambarisha, his son, King Ambarish, Sapta Arnava Avrita, by the seven seas surrounded, Mahidaita Api, the earth Nimath, though he ruled, Reme Tvat Sangishu, delighted in the company of your devotees, Tvaicha, and in you, yourself, O Guruvayurappa, Magna Mana Sadeva, wholeheartedly always, he prayed to you. Nabhag was the son of Vaivasvatamanu, to whom Nabhaga was born, to him King Ambarish was born, who ruled the earth surrounded by the seven seas. Yet Ambarish always delighted in serving your devotees and in worshipping you only, my Lord, wholeheartedly is what Narayana Bhattadri is telling in this Dashakam 33, Slokam 1 of Sriman Narayaniyam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.